Now, la 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 la, sing a happy song. La 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 la, this is so wrong.
Oh, I'm Papa Smurf. I'm the head of a small group of blue people that live in the forest with 99 sons and one daughter. Nothing weird about that, no, no. Totally normal.
Oh, and I'm Smurf there. I think I'm so pretty. I'm a train Gargamel and don't even care. And everything is just sunshine and rainbows.
But all of that is about to change. I said all of that is about to change. Azrael, that's your cue. That's your cue to pounce on the miserable beast in some kind of rain-fetched feline frenzy. Because when you get some more rain, it's a little crazy. It's the only purpose I have. I am not obsessed with Smurfs, thank you. You can stop thinking about the miserable beast every single minute of every single day. Because I need them. So if I'm catching the little wretches and stacking their happy blue essence, then my magic will finally become... not infallible. Invincible! Yes, thank you. I shall become the most powerful wizard in all of the world. Yeah, but you don't know me.
Oh, great one?
Yes, I said it there, horrible little smurfette.
After all these years of smurf researching, how far did you expect to find us?
Very nice ask, my dear. You see, I have some magical magic that should be exactly where the smurf would grow. I shall now use my affordable powers to magically transport us here. Ha! Come, my little fish brother friend. A la consoup, what? Great. You got Cesrea. You're a boy. We need a smurf essence.